the glory comes down.
Okay.
Do me that favor. Marginalize the equalizers. Are restricted the volume, moving the volume. Right. I'm right now going to run after time, but I'm so glad that right now we are seated, and then we are going to start. It wasn't that much easy, but with the presence of the Holy Spirit, here we are, as much as we are so beautiful standing in here to celebrate, that must be knocked into your mind. We are here to celebrate. If you don't celebrate now, don't meet one day in the taxi rank and say, let's celebrate. This is our day. This is the day the Lord has made. So, you know, we have to glorify Him for the life we spend with our brother, our cousin, a husband. So, Muruti, come for look at the Mutaja. DJ, Oluke, come for Shemo Ali, Larikabadi Fila, Gizzi, Maremo Ali, Kubari Misha Muruti.
That your son should be given to us. Program EA, as we start, Rabelela, our program director, and I pray for every item that is going to be done here. The power and the anointing of the Holy Spirit is going to lead us in everything that's to be done. And we say, take full control of this program. Reanimator, as you're opening this session, your presence and your anointing is with us. Bless each and every one of us in Jesus' name, our Lord. Amen.
Thank you so much. DJ, I'm one person, I especially the music. Every now and then, watch me. I'll be doing a sign language with you. And rest assured, you'll be fully paid if you really play the songs that are going to make us happy on this last send off. The discount ticket I'm a hundred Diphoko. Over which is here, this is one of the one of the discount ticket on the side. We are very, very excellent in doing that. So, it's a form of three. My name is Tel Alena. The name of Tel is Soto. That's a whole is a program. What do you want programming? Our participant, by the way, we have programming. Kenya, before we talk about the Malaysia or Kakria, the talk of Banana Kashop, right? Let's some politician. Sedwai Saka, if a person is this time to talk and is not there, it means he's very much ready for the next event. Kenya, go double check up. Or a Bajvarna Kamuka, the village, Kamukana. Anyway, I want to change this. It's a power in me. The my own house, one as well. Is the Mahango from Kiplas here? Thank you, Uncle. I'm so sorry if you are okay, everyone, because I'm going to mask it easier to cover. So, let me once more rest assured everyone who is here that you are not lost. Feel be a very full participant. I'm still repeating, we are here to celebrate. Let's celebrate, guys. Let's celebrate. We are here to celebrate. I want this to be remembered in a very special way. So if you don't move with me and celebrate, make a move. Show the love that you appreciate this day. Listen, Hallelujah. Yes. We are here to celebrate a legend. We are here to celebrate a big man. We are here to celebrate a philosopher. We are here to celebrate a brother. So, DJ, Reverend Sekakosha, repeat it, and then from there, we'll be entering into the program. The welcome remarks by Mr. Daud Mahango, the representative by the family from the Mahango side, Mr. Victor Sitole, and then another thing in my competing to worry, Baba Ufo Daba, Baba Ufo Daba, Baba Ufo Daba, remain on this side. But ntshetsa bona ba khone go visualize ga botse le go tlo capture ga botse. So gone bene DJ o bo ntshetsa se pele mo nna re ba tswa di pele. Re ntshetsa se pele. Mr. Down Mahango will be coming for as their new head. And then the name is that we just told him will be coming just for to sit here because we'll be ready to talk.
Okay.
Or Shia Monofasi,
Program director, Baruti, family and friends, and neighbors, I greet you all in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Kerata uchias wagase, kile amwele muti reunye, ya utola elanale, Morwarra, Dr. Diphoko Emmanuel Mahango. For today, Kikahai Gamo, Governor Tunira, Mudirokamo, Gao Namo, Idler Tumua, let us feel free and celebrate the life of this fallen giant, the life that was well lived to the fullest. Let us try by all means to adhere or to observe the COVID regulations. Let us keep our distances and keep our masks on. Much as we would like to show our gratitude with hugs and kisses, let us remember the regulations. The restroom, Bareshu, Jovana Gamon, Kenyana Gamon, Gamon Rawa Hall. Just on our left side, immediate left, is for ladies, and far right is for gentlemen. I thank you, Kialawo.
Samadhi. Aleka peya ti felu jiva se ke desu ta ke mata suna ke kumi pari amena.
The spirit that is poured unto us for the honor of him. Akelebo kwena manaka. Baruti ba resho. You are blessed. Kiemeti bagama hangu. Kiemeti bagama tasona as a whole. Kile sikolana samatasona. The hymn that I was singing right now present a song kama di bugenja rena di filenja rena ja Methodist 172 sitting si di basamali ke foundation ya le ga ile monna wa tjongona ine isi motho a sa tsebe modimo ine le motho o a go letse mmone a go diswa ke modimo a go diswa ke ba khekolo ba ba tsebang modimo a go diswa ke batho ba ba tsebang gore ge re sa free fa kereke it means that week is not going to be good for us ke go tshele le mokhomano mushimanyana o papa o mkhotso o Diphoko is, I wouldn't say was, is even now a rare, very rare gift of God unto our family. I'm not here to talk about history ya ka le Diphoko. I'm here to say, Baga Mahango, Baga Sithole, Baga Montjane, Baga Sifumolo, Kamoka. Realla. Kaspedi ba re shitule go disha, rena re dishitse. This is the way and we do believe. Por le mo ya ngona, modimo o mmiditse ka pela because ali equipped to ready to prepare everything for us. I'm not saying Diphoko was Jesus, but within the family, here na re representant today. Diphoko tla kira a swere a special key. E ka space key sa mang le mang. E tla ba a master key. Go bona o a bontsha gore ntlong ya bao ba tlong go tla ka morago gaka ba ga Mahango le ba ke ba ba dileng ka moka. Modimo o re file bodulo le dikamora tse re tla iketlang go tsona. I would like you to feel free. Yes. Realla kamo o se re se lo so tlhokang go tloga jwalo we are going to miss the advices we are going to miss you know those names ona re file mabitso nana mpitsa vix hagar vix please stop it Le ga ke sa go tshisi I will come back to him ger bro mar what did you say I'll stop it are wa bana mo o tlo dira phoso and phoso ya gago is going to encompass the whole land ya reso stop it and I'll stop cha bo shimanya re difitile a sakara go bisana cha bonna re difitile a sakara go bisana re tsenelane ka mogone re tsenelana ka gona I hope o akampotjan today I am arino kile ka khopisho ya ke Diphoko go tla ba a ithutile maka ga satane not more south africa because o nasa tsebe go khopisha motho very gentle very humble but straight and strict mara o nasa strict ka maka o na le strict ka nnete I would like you to feel very welcome because asore le memile le tlisitswe ke lerato if there was no love ne le ka sitlemo lerato le tlisitse mo le poteditswe ke morena a go bejwana le ka mswane ge ngwana wa borena a re tlogetse le le ka re mo felegetse know that mola to mile ngona There is still a lady called a wife. Ga re tsena ka mola re tsene ka tumelo le lerato le ne re le fa yena le mosadi se ka ba rakgetha.
Hallelujah. 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 Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
Kialebora. That's my uncle for you. Setaha taha. Rekwara leboga, rekwara shofala. Right now we are going to proceed. Kito kopela gore uncle from the Nkadimeng family. Kino mufela ki mulebela ki wana lama tasa tasa. Uncle, shall you be ready? Uncle Dimo. Kibone alema tasa tasa. Beki dimlor lena ata represente baga Nkadimeng. Rancha tlo ki tukisha DJ. Akito refa DJ go ba refa mang. DJ. N1 pula ine lela. Gonya ka hore le bele machato. And then re tlo khone go gipsina ka our celebration. So re ba santjana ba ke prepare. Re tlo ba re lokolla Uncle Victor le Uncle Dawdi ba tlo ya fase. Ba tla ba re letsetsa re tlo ba re prepare Uncle Nkadimeng a etla ka pele a tlo representa the Nkadimeng family. La pele monno go tswa mofa mawatle ana o tswa United States ya kae ke ya gore le ba farewell tribute by Meta Mahango bana mele stage ona le ngwa sirengwa le bowe it's a farewell tribute ke to go ba like e tswa from the wife re delegate le se Spain gore a e bale gore re mo pele Mimi and Fanny will be proceeding as they're giving us the music. DJ I better Arivine. DJ Jolapi. Thank you, sir. Stop it, Jolapi. Arivine. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate this day. This is the day the Lord has made for us. Let's celebrate.
Thank you. Musipilishi wa mudiru wa mashluku aga golevore leta fola e baruti kamuka lo mamuruti ki aleta mish an entire mourners who are gathered here in the hall. I greet you all in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. A get lobo omutelele, get lobo omukopana gaolo, ka tiragalo eu ilorne rekopane muka yona. Samatomo ireginore. Rerile re kwa mogoshi o rokopane mfaka ona re ile ra kwa elorno re le very shivered and then re sa tsebe lord ne re ka reng ge re kwa melaetsa ya gore Dr. Diphoko Mahango is no more. Vele re ile ra kwa re hlakahlakane ka kudu-kudu ka gare ga lapa ra se ka tseba le gore ne re ka tšeang ra bea ore ra tšhesa ka e mo e le gore ne go na go le lesoba e fela ra e khomotsa ka la gore modimo o gona ke yena mokgona tsohle ke yena a tsebang tsohle tše di diregago ka gare ga maphelo a rena bjale ke tlo bontšha kamano ya baga Mahango le baga Nkadimeng gore ebile jwang. Dr. Diphoko Mahango ke mokgalabje wa lerato ye e le gore o tsene ka gare ga lapa la ga Nkadimeng ye e le gore o ile a be le rono a nyalana le sesi wa ka. E ke mo latelago o rile go tshwa letswele a be e le gore no a ntšhiela lona. Bjale Dr. Diphoko Mahango rena ka gae re be re mo tšea bjalo ka malome, ka papa, ka brother, ka motswadi wa motswadi-tswadi. E be se motho o e le gore no o be go a re kgetsologanya ka gae. Tšentšhe re ithutile tša bophelo ka yena e be e le yena e be go e le gore no a re fa maele and-e re be re motheeletše ka mokgwa e be go le motseba ka gona le ka ga borena bo go no ba jalo o be e le gore no a no ba ka tsela mohutung. And then nka re gape Diphoko gabotse e be e no ba a legend mo e le gore no e be go e no ba and everything to our lives. So Diphoko e be e le motho o botho botho jwa gagwe ge e bo ka se mo kwešiše o bo ka re o na le kgatelelo gande go bo go sena kgatelelo o be a nyaka motho e e lego gore a tle go ba le maikarabelo ka moso bjale o be a šia se sengwe mo dikgopolong tša rena mo maphelong a rena gore le mohlang modimo a sa re file bophelo re šale re mo gopola ka jona le gone bjalo we are still remember him because o re šietše a baton e le gore ne re tlo go be e le gore no re kitima ka yona le gore a re tsebe le gore na e ka obane that baton and then re ile be e le gore no re šia go mang e fela mare tše dibotse tsotlhe tsena e le gore no a di dirilego re di amogetše re be re di rata le gone ba le re sa di rata and then se sengwe gape ka mokgwa e be go a le ka gona Diphoko e be le motho e e lego gore wa tseba o be a rata dilo tše dintšhi ka kudu-kudu o be a rata batho o be a rata batho gagologolo o be a na le maetapiso a mantšhi kudu ka gare ga bophelo bja gagwe and then if in actual fact now I can say Diphoko was a mastermind ba ebe go ba sa tsebe lo gore na relationship ya ka le yena. Most people they were saying now I'm the younger brother to Diphoko. Because but now as in namutwe lor no go je lor no a ke le batho ke te tlhalosa gore ne ke motho wa mofutema. But ge ba mbona e ba no je gore ne I am the younger brother. And one other thing in I logo rene bogo bangwa ke bolela the accent. The accent ya ga ba kwisha o karene ke do ile re no ke xian an xi je le tswela ga ndi bogo sna yo ba sa tsebe lo rena ga ndi o dipo ke my brother in law. So ke ga mo ho we ba tsho e bogo ba re tsiya ga go ba ntsiya ga gona. And then se sengwe gape a ke tleng ka taba tsa dithuto. Diphoko o be a rata thuto ga gologolo. And o banya go bona motho mang le mang e le gore no a le mo lefatsheng and achiever ka mokgwa e le gore ne le ena a di bonang a le ka gona. O ba rata an achievement too much, especially coming into part of education. So, and then for me, o ba rata temo. Bo sa motsebe go ba tlono ja gore ne o rata dibuka fela ga ndo le farming o ba rata ke motho e le rona o be go ana le o na le di ruiwa o ba ya ka mashimo and then a ile le vela di go metsa go mera kengwa a ile o be le rona a dira je ka mgana ga tsone ya le ka gona ka gore ya lo ka ke se tsike bontsi tse gore ne na ke tloji ya nako etelele tsentsi re di boletse maloba the day before yesterday re le ka gae re le ke le go hlalosa ga go loka hena ka tsa bophelo ga jwale ke tlo realo ke re so bana ba gagwe le family ka moka ha mmogo le yena mohumagadi wa gagwe. Let's follow his roots and then re dire ka mogho e le gore a re sheetseng se a re sheetseng sona ka gona re mo shale morago ka jedi botse ja rutileng. So that is why I say now he left us a baton which now it must be handed by us. So a go leboge mo swara marap.
Re a leboga malome, re a leboga gona bele re tlo ba re ka kosha re ashara the tribute by children. And then after muwe ba tla tla go latela a tribute by the mother ba ashare ka a very beautiful song
yaka fasi lena ke ho re ke rate je so
siblings and my sisters will follow as well. There's a tribute that I made for my father. Losing my father has to be one of the most devastating events in my life. Memories that never seem to fade away leave episodes of sadness now and then. Death has a way of taking people abruptly and separating families for good, but I know for sure that he would have wanted us to be closer together. Every time I came to see him at home, he'd always ask me, Tabi, ufuneti mimi, ufuneti marid, because he always wanted us to keep in touch and make sure that we love each other and are there for each other. Oh, and I'll miss the 4 a.m. good morning texts. Lord knows what he was doing at 4 a.m., but he always used to send texts very early in the morning. It hurts to know that you're not here anymore. I can't help but smile at the memories and the great times we had. When we were young, he used to call me Ditsebetsa Marara. I don't even know what that means. But I suppose it means funny looking ears. Aside from bringing us into this world, you made sure that we were well protected and provided for. You never accepted failure from any of us. Even though we failed, you were never overbearing. You always encouraged us to try and succeed again. Strength and willpower were always your operative words. You always wanted us to study further and not to rest on our laurels. My dad loved reading, and as many of you guys would know, he just never stopped reading. There was always something to accomplish with him. Hence he was always proud when we succeeded. You'll always be my hero, my source of happiness, and the man who loved us beyond our flaws. I'm grateful that you overlooked all our flaws and believed in all of us. Every time I think of you, tears well up in my eyes. I don't know how long it will take for me to get over this, but the thing for sure is you'll always be my inspiration and hero. I will always miss hearing you call Mom Pale, which is short for Mapale, and she responding D, which is short for Diphoko. You raised us well enough to know that we have to continue caring for her as you did, protecting her as you did us, and making sure that we provide for her with all our support. Shirumarig and I and Mita have to carry on and treat her as your husband for now. And that's a promise we intend to keep. That you left a void in my heart that can't be filled by anyone, but I'll hold on to the memories we had together till we meet again. I love you immensely, Tabi.
Good morning. Dearest Dad, I know that being the center of attention like this wouldn't be your idea of fun, but it must be nice to know that everyone in this room here is here because of the huge love and admiration they feel for you, and to show their support for Mum and us four now that you've gone. You've always been quietly supporting and helping us all in the background with huge affection and a kind, gentle humor. Depending on who you ask, fairly you embarrassed us kids quite a bit, which has left a huge gap that will never be filled, but will hopefully become less painful with time. One thing I know is that you gained huge respect from everyone, including the many you worked with. The word that keeps cropping up when people refer to you as gentlemen. And there's a good reason for that. You were a true gentleman in every sense of the word. As far as we kids are concerned, I know I speak for all of us when I say that we wouldn't have had a more loving dad, supporting us through all our life choices, dodgy partners, bad hairstyles, or questionable dress senses. You consistently encouraged us for continuous improvement with regards to every facet of our lives. However, mainly highlighting your desire for each of us to follow in your footsteps and become academics. You were more than just an intellect. You lived within your purpose and you touched many lives. This is one of the toughest realities we are forced to accept. Never in a million years did we consider you would not be around to show off every topic you have read about, you have read up on, or argue, or even merely to call on any of us. It was always the light things that highlighted your presence, the sound of your shoes as you walked in, comments that you made, comments that you made. Comments that you made. To encourage laughter into our home. Your gentle pat on the back. That became a consistent reminder that you had our backs. There are moments as we walk through the spaces in the house, and I swear I can still hear you call out for each of your children. We were by your side when you passed. We at least know for a fact that you passed away peacefully, with dignity and surrounded by love, exactly as you went through life. Bye, Dad. Until we're together again. Mashirwani, Tabiso, Meta, Maredi.
Good morning, all. The message I have here is from Me Maphale Mahango, Dr. Mahango's wife. It's been the hardest to my in loving memory of my dearest husband. It's been the hardest thing to lose you, my love. You meant so much to me. But you are in my heart, and that's where you'll always be. I know that heaven called you, but I wish you could have stayed a little bit longer. At least the memories I have of you will never fade. You were ever so precious and ever so sweet. I treasure every moment of our togetherness. Nothing and no one could ever take your place in me. You are irreplaceable and always will be. Even though you are gone, my love, I cherish you. I cherish all you have been to us as my husband, the father in the house, most importantly, to accept Jesus as your personal savior. We had planned for September as the month we'll be celebrating our 44-year anniversary. Little did I know that God will be celebrating with you in heaven. We thank God for your life, my love. May your soul rest in eternal peace. That's your loving wife, Phale Hunadi Mahango. Robala ka khutso mogale amazwe.
Kialebora. DJ, Kialebora. La kwa ke kwa gala jwa. DJ, una le problem. Remember, we are doing a video footage, we are doing streaming, we are doing a lot of things that will need the audibility. So I plead with everyone who is going to come and speak that we hold a mic. Maybe lino ngegisha, kia tsiba rikina le voice yukoto. Lena ba di voice chedi sese, lirika stene kamora numar, ibe khawusi limolo. Hallelujah. Ki tsepor ki address, batho ba tlo bolelang. We know we are touched, but as much as it's difficult for them that side, o tlo hwetja view nyarna ile hebe re sa kwagale mola e lore. We are here to celebrate, we are here to cherish, we are here to do a very dignified last send off of our beloved uncle, husband, brother. So yeah, now ora ra kenya ke mic because ngai rutlumolla these jack borders. So please are padishane, let's talk. Mikey udule ba tloga ba increase volume so that when we celebrate it will be audible. Ke nagana gore ke kwagetse DJ o dirile ga botse ka re le nege ke o tlo go khola to order o tlo ntheletse. So re feng kosha these beloved sisters and my brother of mine ge ba yo dula fase le ske la mphaka a very a soft song. I want people to stand up and worship. I want people to stand up and praise the Lord. Refing a very powerful song right now as we usher them to the chairs. Oh yes. Aremelele ribine.
Hori seri ubona pijana hayeli gama rajana salite. Oh, seo kaile e monatie monatie kapile re seri
ka kopana bo
haye monatie monatie kapile re tla kopa motsi o re o tlholoetse
motsi o lohetse
viseri
u bona jana
le ga marajana le ga marajana o se o tlhaile
o tlhaile wa
haye monatie monatie kapile
riserika kopana
he monatie monatie kapile
riserika kopana bohle
re a leboga re a leboga re leboga mantšu a mabotse re leboga mantšu a go tutuetsa re leboga the supporting words that we are having from the family, from a beloved beautiful wife. Rest assured, my aunt is so beautiful. Yeah, you meet her anyway with many people, she'll be outstanding. Wana jwale DJ o tlo re betha ka yengwe re tlo ba re tla item number 5 ke the representative by colleagues ke nya gore le bona ba loke ba tle ka mopele ke re ke bitse mabitso a bona ba mphile Bishop MN is it Shaku and Mavindlela Khosi ba mpha Magoba Semi ba mpha Apna Mariri. Akitsuru PW Shaku ki yena bishop na ge lo ringe is not the same person yeah ke tla ba advised. So ba tlo re fa engwe gape ya go fisha let's celebrate guys. I will repeat it until we go out. Are celebrating Dr. D.E. Mahango as he is right now singing, you are holy in the upper room of heaven. Are celebrating the life impartation he got with us. Let's celebrate. DJ, batlabe ba itla ka pele, ke banyaka ka pele ka moka, ka spitinyana, and then batlabe ba tlotla ba bolela ka go latelana ga bona. Representative by colleagues, ke na le Bishop M.N. Shaku, iri ke le boneng ka spiti. Ya, go tla nyaka gore ke le bitsa lena pele tla. Auntie Khosi, I don't see you, my lovely one. Come forth. Ke na le Magoba Semi, the alumni. Where are you? Alumni from Lolo, where are you? Apna Mariri, itlang. And then DJ, ke ba santjane ba sana mela. Iri re reteng modimo. DJ already go ba refa ba again bana meje.
Mamure andina gucha. Mama papiro enyo. Daga chiketeza. Mambure na wana soro. Mambure andina gucha. Mama papiro enyo. Mama papiro enyo. Daga chiketeza. Haidumbe. Riarapella, I do me. Tawuya little lachuda. Tawula little lachu. You are holy.
Program director, family Yamahangu, family Yang Kadime. Everybody present in this sitting where we are all mourning. Program director, let me indicate that Kinna Semi Wahamahoba. The person Kidlobo Lagay Namo, Elego Dr. Mahang, Kiemela Vanavalulu, is a person that I know. Kasemutu oki mutsibilego through the social media. It's a person oilogore ke pichileena. It's a person oilogore all the time. I have high respect for him. Let me indicate the following. I met Dr. Mahango in 1974. 47 years. I was 15 years old. I was a very young boy. Ke hlakane Dr. Mahango ko sekolong sa Lolo. Nane ke dira form 1 by then. Dr. Mahango was from the university. He was still a very young man with a BSc degree. Gare gare fitla ko Lolo, Dr. Mahango as a body master. Kaki introduce Moriana are Kwena Semi Mahoba e Uchwakai Kare Ketua Skinot. Are how are you related to Dr. Malakapuru William Maho? I said is my elder brother. Are Kotoga today wena merekwagao. Go clean rumuyaka, logo satwa di teki chaka, logo chela chaguya from the hostel to the room. From that particular moment in time, we became so very close to Dr. Mahango. What we know, as Meta have said, Dr. Mahango is a man of note. Very orderly, very eloquent, orata education all the time, and every time, what I like with him, he always put his view through. Dr. Mahango, Kotloaka 1974, atoga ayabu pedi ba pedi. Ka 1977, kamushala mrao, kaya kadira form 4, u pedi ba pedi, ka 1977. Ha atoga bu pedi ba pedi, he was still my teacher by then. Ha atoga bu pedi ba pedi, aya Leidenberg. We had contact throughout all this time. Ka 1978, kudilime tshikiko u pedi ba pedi. I'm going to say something that some of you might not be aware. In 1978, I was suspended in the country. Why? The reason was by Libaragaba Maka script sagasa mathematics. My marks were 396 out of 400. There was a suspicion, Yagore, Ngabaki Kopili. Then I was put under house arrest. I was suspended for 7 years not to write any exam. In 1981, Tabayaka Yatena Pretoria High Court, where I won the case. There was no evidence against me, and the government was ordered to pay my cost. Dr. Mahanguka, 1982, Ayakwa Skinot, Abuja, my father, Ari, where is Semi? Mkhala yo are Semi is working somewhere, are Semi must come back to school. Ka 1982, Kabuela Lolo. I was the oldest learner, 23 years, at Lolo High School. I remember one day in the classroom, Khabajiari statistics, Nebabicha Banabai Logor by Agamwaga. Khabafita Bare Banawana only 16 years stand up by MLL. But Banabana only 17 years stand up by MLN. But Banabana only 20 years stand up by MLN. I was the only one at the back, 23 years. Banabaka Mukamot Lassing Valley Village in Na at the back, Horko ML Laning. Dr. Mahangu said, anybody who's 20 years, 21 years and above, stand up. Ka MLN, Bantiela Mazo. So he said to me, Semi, I was doing this to protect your integrity because I know that you are an oldest learner at Lolo High School. We have learned a lot of things around him. When he moved into Petersburg, I'm staying 4 to 5 houses from Dr. Mahango. Re a etla montlong ya gagwe, o be a etla all the time, a etla a renovator, I've been with him. When he was moving now from Lolo to Leidenberg, back to the Wahomu as a rector, kibili liena all this time. So what I can say is, Mimi said it very clear. Papa we ke motho o ile gore o be arata thutu. It is not surprising that Dr. Mahango le mosadi wa gagwe bana ba gagwe ka moka ba ile sekolo. That's the type of person that he was in all the time. But what I can say about him in short, when I'm concluding, he's a professional. He is a man of note. It's a man who respects others. And he's an orderly person. And what I know, Dr. Mahango Ubarata Soka, Ibi Ili Fenya Chiefs. When Chiefs plays all the time, he'll communicate with me through the WhatsApp because he likes that. We'll always remember him. Rilabana Balulu will cherish him. And we really say that let his soul rest in peace. But in conclusion, I want to indicate the following. I have accepted that Dr. Mahango is no more there. I won't be able to see him because the last time I met him, it was somewhere in December. We spent about an hour. When we were discussing our issues, I said to him, Dr. Mahango, can I indicate that now from November 2020, I have now assumed the position of the chief executive officer, the CEO of one of the parastatals in Mpumalanga. He said, Semi, that's exactly where you belong. And please represent who am I. What I'm trying to say is, let's accept it. He has played his part. But one thing very important, no one of us will live this life alive. Will have to follow him. I thank you.
No one, Papa Mahoba, if a lady ever suit.
No one will live this life alive. A gona o mongwe a tlo go tloga mo pelong a phela. So le rena tsela ya rena e tla fitla. Thank you.
Ke rata mantjwa. A tso re fa ke mang se fela re fe re tlo fa anti khosi sebaka a etla to the podium e be thenka moretho o tla ba a ikitukisha le yena ke prepare anti khosi it's your turn.
Chesorato lao omfilelona kigemolato wow ki tofa oh ki ni yengela wena ka melele oh ya kita hanye nyane oh fa so tle.
To the friends, to the colleagues, and Mama Mahango's family as well. We greet you all. My name is Kosima Vimbela from the Forest Sector Charter Council. Dr. Mahango was my boss. He was my chairperson. He was the other father that I had. And he was everything to me. We are very sad to be gathered here today to pay our last respect to one of a kind, Dr. Mahango. As I have already said, he was our chairperson for the last 6 years. That should begin to tell you the relationship we had with him over the last 6 years. This is really a sad loss to us, to the family, and to the friends. Dr. Mahango joined the council, which is the FSCC, in 2012. He was representing by then the community from the Limpopo region. And in his first meeting, the thing that he did was what he was commonly known for. Finding reasons, affirmations, and being systematic as some of his strengths. His community that he represented, he made sure that the council derives value. When he joined the council as the community representative, the communities were not reporting, but he made sure that that is what they need to do. Chairperson, as he was fondly known to us, was very analytical. He subscribed to the philosophy of always giving his opinions freely. In one meeting where we were discussing one of the core reports, he said the report to him is more like a mini skirt. We didn't know what that meant. We were not even sure whether to laugh, because we're asking ourselves, how is this relating to a miniskirt? But he was merely telling us it's not what it's supposed to give. Everyone in the council, in the forestry industry in particular, worked very closely with him and held him in very high regard. He was an excellent writer, mentor, leader, and he would recall all the decisions and the resolutions that were taken as they were. Chairperson was very committed, very punctual, very reliable, and a genuine workaholic. Due to his commitment, he was appointed the chairperson in 2015 by the Minister of DAF by then. And this tells us a lot about him being ethical, a lot about him, about loving his work. And he was the first council member to transition from being a council member to a chairperson. All his meetings had to start in time. There was none such as African time in chairperson. He served in a number of committees because he could write very well, he could reprimand very well, he could advise very well, and he knew his work. He gave fully of his time, resources, and skills to the work of the council. I'm sure, Mama, you knew even his schedule where it was week after week, month after month of his traveling. He developed a very deep, passion for forestry, such that every article that he saw about forestry, he would share with us. And while he would share, he would also share his opinion. He loved his industry, such that he was committed, or he undertook what we called the CEO visits, where he would interact with CEOs from the forest sector, and he would share his thoughts without fear, without prejudice, and more so, his jokes. Indeed, he was dedicated to his work. He was very caring and loving too. To some of us, he would even share the books he read, the stories about his families, and also while he was abroad, the things he did and he enjoyed there. No comfort is quite enough to replace the loss. We really feel cheated. Chair, as we would call you, Dr. Mahango, you are gone too soon, and you will be missed. Gratitude, humility, courage, respect, braveness, tactfulness were some of his thanks. He really believed in himself, and he really loved looking elegantly. He would wear his black suit to such an extent that when he changed that suit the other time, we joked, "Chair, what has happened today?" Because not to say he was not looking elegantly even on that day, but he said, "Yeah, Akiri, you guys would say Dr. Mahango would come rocking in his black suit. I had to change just to show you I've got other suits." And that was him. You wouldn't want to argue with the chairperson, especially if you didn't know your story. I think he would not be surprised to see so many of us gathered here today to mourn his passing. Yet the fact that so many of us have benefited from him generously. He was a bibliophilia, or a bookworm, as they have described him. He was really fond of his books, and as we know, he valued education very highly. Most of the trips that we would take with him, especially passing through by the airport, you'd know that you'd either find him at Exclusive Books, either buying a book or reading a book. He would share lots of things about life, politics, and of course, education. And as they've said, he would also encourage us all to further our studies. One of his other habits was, of course, his sweet tooth. And that is why you'll also find him in the sweet shop, such that we would know when we go with him the things that we'll get. His family was his world. Dr. Mahango loved his family, such that we knew all the children by the names. We may not have met them before, but we knew who is who through the stories, the pictures, and everything. To me, personally, he became the other father that I never had, as I said. He knew my son by name, he knew my husband by name, and he would even ask, "Cause, what grade is your son?" And I'll say, "He's in grade 10, and when you tell him about the grade, what you'll see in your WhatsApp or any messages were past papers. To an extent that I said to him one time, "Are you a father or are you a grandfather?" Because this is what parents do, and as grandfathers, you enjoy playing with the grandchildren. Writing this piece about Dr. Mahango has been the hardest task. Indeed, he is gone, and this is the last thing we could ever do for him. We, as the Forest Sector Charter Council, and the forest sector in particular, we're hoping we still have more time with him, because he was still our chairperson till the last day we got the message from the family. With these few words, Mama, the family, we as the Forest Sector Charter Council, we also the forestry industry, the forestry family, wish to pass our heartfelt condolences to you, your children, and the family. Dr. Mahango was very dear to us. We find it extremely difficult to bear the pain, but we believe that God will kill us, carry us all through. Your loss is our loss. Let us all be part of his life and build and cherish those good memories. We thank you, Mama and the family, for sharing him with us. And to you, my chairperson, to you, Dr. Mahango, we miss you already. We will miss you. May you rest well. May you rest in peace till we meet again. Thank you.
Ke a leboga. DJ. Papa Shaku, e tla ka pele. And then Papa Shaku ga sa tla ka pele, ke tlo gopela batho ba le ba tshwere di messages for the wreaths. Ba loke gore re tle re gone le ge ba ka setle ka pele gona bjale, ke nya already ge le re le di tshwere, ge Papa Shaku a tlo dula fase. Ba tlo le bethela koša engwe bose ya go celebrate, and then le tlabe le tlotla ka pele. DJ. DJ, re tla caucus o ka no emanyana. Papa Shaku, I think just take the podium.
A go le boge, mosara marabo. Se boka nya so mphela go sona. Ke tlo bolala la ga tonda di hlota di kolo. From Bohlabela. Go fihla ka phele. Ka baka la gore mogala jo ke bile le yena ke e be e le principala ka Lolo High School. Ke mo ka le nna ke le gana ka kua dikolong tse pedi Masenyeletse. Ke mo ka be bile le yena. Nto ngwe ya nkgatlhileng ka yona ke gore o ba nyaka a good results. Ko o nyaka o kwana nae mo mošomong ke gore bereka. Jale o ile ge a e tla ka phele, a kgotsa ka phele e le shebe-shebe, wata oskolong kena kwe aratao. Asa tibele ke selo. Mara ba ile go kwa go rutile. Ba thoma go ema ema go nyakwa di file go nyaka wa sele sele sele. Mara ba felelong a fetsa re thusitse. Dikolo tse di leng ka phele ba fetsa re passisha ga botse. E le ka baka la mogala yo. Ge be be le ka kerekeng ka be kere amen. Mogala yo tsatsi lengwe o tla sekolong se ke le go sona jale re se dire ya dipenšeneng o kgwetsa ke sa tlo ya go lejwa mabele ka nkomase ke moka ke ile go buja ka swana ke goswane ka swana ke goswane ka ya ka Petru Mayen was in Yane. Yaw, we have a Navascolo, a go tsa ke sa robetse ke moka ke tswa ke suka ke se ka rola dieta a ke le ke khushi go go ma bele ka go ma se ka pe no a boroko bele ka ai chaku what's happening here Menier, ke sa tloya bogobe ka maka nkomase. Bele bo nkga ka ntshitse bo ntshwetsitse boroko. Arape ka mokgwa ke tlo lwisa mebereko. Ka baka la gore se tshwanelwa gore o robale mmerekong. Mogala jo o be a re thusa kudu. Ka gore o nyaka go phasiša o dire jwang o kgweditse le gore ka ke wa phela gona e be tloge le garetse mara a re gobagobela re gobagobela re gobagobela o fitlhele ebile re tswa ga botse ka gona re a moleboga o ile go ba gona ga rena a yana ka kua dikolo tse dintšhi ke ra obe re di nyatša di sa phasiše mafelelo re bona disa tantsheng di thoma go ya godimo di ya godimo di ya godimo di ya godimo ka baka la mogala jo re a moleboga mogala jo o ba re swarela dilo tse dintšhi nna kareke fele ke ba le nako e ntšhi le ena o tla go ruta kudu ka tša lapa gore o nyake go rana lapa la gago o dire jwang ka jeleng ke a modisa ke a doctor mosoko bo edo o dira o be lepolotiki ele a mpotsa ditlha tse pedi tse tharo tsa gore o seka seka ba ba lepolotiki ka kgotsa ke mo kwešiša ka mantswe a mangwe le kgone re robatsa monna ba banna robatsa senatla ba ka lapeng bo khuna le le bana lo khopela modimo gore a le shireletseng a le fe khutso a la proshe moe wa lena ka ena mantjwa mabedi ya ke a leboga
re a leboga mantšu a mabotse a go tšwa go di-colleagues ke tshepa gore ba feletše ke bone le balolo alumina ba ba representile botse ka moka le bo antikosi le bo papa shaku ka mo DJ ke tlo tla ka bitša another slot ke tlo bitša my beautiful angels. Bata ba ita mo pili baba la dirithi ba imiche ka koshaya moribo. Ukar mai kwa o khona rlo go letsa kosha le nna ka kwa gala go ikwa kire e ke be ke nya go rena o tlole tse jwa. So ba batho ba ka ba tlo go tlobala dirithi ke na le mpostole o ri a betse Diphoko ba ke tseba etlang and then le tlabe le dira bothaga bo ke le tshepileng ka bona. Yes DJ go ka kwa voice ya ka ya godimo o tsebe goreng go na le bothata a re kwe DJ. And then let's continue to celebrate. Whenever le go ikokaro unyako yema wa celebrator, let's stand up and sing. Let's celebrate this day of the legend Dr. D.E. Mahango. Yes, DJ. Nalo ena re tla kwana jwa. Yes. 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 And you look so beautiful. You look so beautiful. You look so beautiful. If you can just stand up and cherish this day, I'm telling you, Dr. D.E. Mahango, wherever he is, he's happy. Yes, 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 yes. Krisha Baba khonang go emelela are o rorise modimo. Yes. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Celebrating the legend here. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yes. Yeah, DJ. O kano sana mela stupu ka N1. Wa bona o ka ru iswere ka mogho wa tla wa jika. A re kholele N1. We swear so and we upgrade. Let's celebrate, guys. My uncle or atalochedi botsi, and ren ke a le mo batlo le kaela gore ba bone ba duchi ba swere ke di arthritis. So let's enjoy this moment. This is the last send off, and the way you look so beautiful, to me, it's a very, very excellent, dignified last send off. Because you and you and you and me are here. Make it worthwhile. Ke a go leboga DJ. Ke reta wena ka plan. Sebaka ke sale.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. This is my sister, Rere. Ke nampho wa ga sthole. And we'll be reading your sweet messages to our father. My dearest uncle, no amount of gratitude can ever be enough. Thank you for the love you've given so freely to me and my daughter. I am because you were. Till we meet again, dearest one, Feni. Mr. Mahango and family, we share the pain of your loss, Uncle D. He was a beautiful teacher of life. Valerie. Dr. Mahango, we love you and we shall keep on loving you. My deepest condolences to the family during this difficult time, Connie Morgatz. Rabalaka Khotso Buti Emmanuel. Re tla go gopola ka dinako tsotlhe ba ga lelapa la Martha. Our deepest sympathy to the untimely death of your husband. May his beautiful memory be cherished forever, Mrs. Molebo and family. On behalf of all at Forestry South Africa, we wish to express our deepest sympathy on the passing of Doc. You and your family are in our thoughts and prayers during this incredibly sad time. To Tabiso and family, words cannot express the sorrow and sadness we feel at the loss of your loved one. Please accept our condolences and know that we are thinking of you. Sir Chauke.
To Dr. D.E. Mahango, we love you and we shall keep on loving you. Mtetwa's family. To Opa, for some reason, this day resonates with our names, Oriabeji, Diphoko, Hunadi. We know you loved us, Opa. Rest well, Opa. We will always love you, Rere, Puki, and Huni.
Thank you.
Reo saya raluka jualo DJ, kitabe unjui uibeta, retabe re lukisha Miss Mahlaku Kate Machaba, utabe aitlaka pele for reading of the obituary. Ibete remereleng ribine, gaiba aitlaka pele.
Oh, my lovely cousin.
greet you in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Obituary of Dr. D.E. Mahango. He's the fourth born of the late Mrs. Evelyn Mahango. Rekayemelela. The obituary of Dr. D.E. Mahango. He's the fourth born of the late Mrs. Evelyn Mahango and Mr. Nathan Mahango at Hampatlele, Maopaneng. His school qualifications are as follows. Completed Standard 6 in 1956 at Fola Primary School. Standard 8 in 1994 at Kaiso Secondary School. And Standard 10 in 1966 at Diosen High School. He passed matric qualifications. He obtained the following qualifications with the University of the North, now known as University of Limpopo. Bachelor of Science in 1970, passed graduate certificate in education in 1975. Bachelor of Education Honors in 1984. He obtained his Master of Science in Education in 1983 with the University of Alberta in Canada. With Tef Luop Graduate School of Leadership, he obtained Master of Business Administration in 2006. In 1997 with UNISA, he obtained Doctor of Philosophy and got his doctorate in business in 2021. With University of California. In 2001, with George Washington University, he obtained Master in Project Management. He was involved in many committees, counsel as editor and chairman and secretary. He worked as a clerk in 1967 at the Magistrate Office in Petersburg. He worked as a teacher at the following schools: Mwana Muhuve High School, 1973, Lulu High School, 1974 to 1975, Bupedi Bapedi High School, 1976. He worked as headmaster, rector, manager, and director at the following places. Lulu High School, 1981 to 1989, headmaster. Tabamopo College, 1990 to 1997, rector. Appel District, 1998 to 1999, district manager. Department of Roads and Transport, 2004 to 2008 as general manager. Lecture, 2009 to date, MBA, Korea, Omen Kosa. Apart from offering lessons in research dissertation, acted as a supervisor for the 7 MBA students, accredited moderator and assessor for the following CETAs: CETA, PCETA, LGCETA, T-CETA. He was a chairperson of the Triple BEE Forest Sector Charter. He survived by his wife, Mrs. Mapale Glory Mahango, sons Mashwana, Fili, Maredi, and a daughter, Mita Mahango. He's also survived by his brothers, Mashwana, Mwatu, and sisters, Motlapa and Mary. Robala Kakucho, Mogale Amazwi, Ameta. Thank you.
Ralebora, Mukazi. May his soul rest in peace. May our beloved elders have a seat. Ralebora. DJ, Lukisha Emoya Ofisha, Re Moyawa, Dr. D.E. Mahango, Robala Kakucho. Moya or wa our beloved father, a loving husband, a very considerate brother, Urobaleka Kujo. Mudimu amushofaje, mudimu amwetele pele, on the other side of where he is right now. DJ, come hwano kinya kor uloke, rutoba ri emisha muruti. Atota arefa esemon. Ukare ukalukisha emata wanajwale orritler khonotle emisha muruti. Ke a leboga DJ moruti wa ka ona le ngo ka eletsang ntle le we DJ a ke tsebe DJ yengwe ya mushito re tla be re amogela mohlanka morena from the upper room a tlotla a re batametsa gausi le morena. It is a soft song. It's a soft song. Baruti ba ka go ba fa soft song o tlo ba letsa ba tlo re khumotsa. So if you give them a soft song a re tlo kwana muruti ke tlo ba ke re wena muruti SF Diphofa my dear pastor o tla be o loka we ya ka pele DJ. If you like, I will bring you a very special group that would love to come and sing. Is it possible that they can come now before? But the Ashare Muruti at the Ahonora Teosha Mangala Mahetwa Ivani Ovarabuzi. All right. Rebafa Marabor before Muruti Arera, but the Bar Asha Ralebo.
E ke kopelo ya bana ba ga matla sona ke tla thoma ba dutse gona mo fase. I'm going to invite Manle Mangwa le mo ga ka re joina just that verse le a itse ba kamoka mara re go je ka yona
sit
teng se di ba samadi alet aleta renya di ba se ente ba se ele se sare Mataso naki, mataso na, mataso naki, mataso na, mataso mataso naki, Mataso na ma ataso na ke ebo pelo mataso na ke bu mataso na ma taso mataso na ke bu Mataso na mata, mataso na ki, bu, mataso na mataso na ki, ebo pelo, mataso na ki.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus. Moruti. Relevo.
Hallelujah. Dimele ke a leba mosara mara pompile sebaka se. Ke di meshe batho ba ba le gona ka moka fa. O thoma ka lapala. Dr. Mahango, meloko le metswalle, baruti ba le gona moka moka, bašoma mmogo le Dr. Mahango, and everybody present. I greet you all in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Magosho, we have gathered here today, mourning the loss of our dear brother. Ke mogale ke be kira ke go bana le ena a lo re buruti ke re doctor jono ke re huna di ambotsa gore sereto sa go ke mogale haleluya ka hore a kere re go jeno doctor doctor mishika title mara ka kwa ke kwa bo sa ke re mogale a nkhopotsa sereto se se wekile ka setseba jo le fela ke mo gopola ka sona ka boripana kere ke mogale wa mphahlele a re ke nna mogale wa mphahlele ke kgomo e telele dikgomo moshate tša go gapea ke nna sebosi sa mmakona bodiba halleluja ka nnete ke kgomo e telele le ga ba eme mole le ka emelela ka moka o bo tla mmona mogale gore ola ke mogale wa mphahlele ke kgomo e telele dikgomo moshate o is easily recognizable ka bošodu wa gago le botelele to me He was my elder brother. Indeed, I have lost a brother, a friend. I find myself in the boots of a certain man by the name of Brutus. If there is a man in this assembly who thought he loved Sisa more, let that man know that his love was not more than the love of Brutus to Caesar. Meaning that Brutus' love to Caesar was not less than his. But the question was, why then did you kill him? The difference to me is that I did not kill my friend. Hallelujah. So I loved this man so much. Moilo ore, julega moruti, vishikino mucha orgumu putewaka. Verer Gopana, a British or now, Ruti put away the Pelajoa. Legal Robas a Honotla, Gereging Maraovala consent. Herna Lady Conference, Ovi Iowa Wana, Huna di Aetlalie, Erra Avin, a participate. Herna Le Manyalo, Kinyarisha Gua Gereging, Huna di Waetlalie. So let me say this. You played a role, a wonderful role, that every spouse, I think, they must do like you. If ever, you know what you are doing, you are doing. 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 But if ever we know Nyalana, what are we know about Gagual or Dimobo Lomo Huit? Cavacalaure, only teaching with Jesu Christ. Tielanta Vayamazo. Cagregri Tiamazo. Hallelujah. So, only teaching Christ Jesu. He wanted to say, and Azanga. A rega nature at La Gua or Varera Varuti, Baba Malapa, Nava, Swalla, a rata Varutu was the Watagamo, but of Fejati, Vanyaga Minier. Mara doctor was not like that. And then he went to an extent of coming to you, coming to church together with you. So this is a great achievement ever. So he acknowledges the presence of the pastor present here, Bishop Shaku. Bishop Shaku Naliena Reverele Waruti Bamohalaju. Kabakala Anorata. So more I feel quite honored to come and preside over this funeral procession as a pastor and a preacher of the weight. I'm not going to take you long, but I've got two or three verses to read in honor of this great occasion wherein we bid farewell to this legend. The man who lived his life fully satisfied. I'm going to draw your attention to the book of Psalms chapter 89. Psalms chapter 89. Psalm chapter 89. Yamatomo Ariel, verse 47. Chedinchi Halene. It's your homework. Verse 47. Remember how short my time is. Wherefore hast thou made all men in vain? Verse 48. What man is he that liveth and shall not see death? Shall he deliver his soul from the hand of the grave? Can we bow our heads and pray? Father, I bless the reading of your word in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Haditsana ne kudu ka baka la tlhatholo ye tjolang pele ya dipolelo o sele wale bo ripana bya bo phelo yaka go bopa motho ga gago go holang ke mang yo akaphela a sehwe ke mang yo aka go ithakudisha na lentja lehu mantjwa magagishung a tswa mo dipisale mentja tafida. Putisho ye tswelela go mo mogalajo a e be ya go ya gagamatsa ke nagana gore o ile ga re ga lebela bophelo a kwana ko engwe a nyefa nako engwe bophelo ka nore o lebela kwa o ka re bo go lesa bodutu ka gore o bolela mantšu a mangwe o re gopola mantšatši a boripana bjaka. How short my life is. Ladies and gentlemen, the pastor this week said something, saying the first man who lived long lived for about 969 years. But as the time went on and on, those years reduced to 70 years. Imagine from 969 to 70 years. Today, human life is even embedded in his DNA. The multiplication of the cells of the body of human being reaches the majority at the age of 70. I don't know how many days and hours is that. But up to the age of 70, you look old. And this may discourage you to work hard because you know for in few days to come, you may leave this world dying. Looking at the accumulation you shall have made, tafita uri muthu yo le go hola modimo uno dira muthu wa re wa mofameng wa ga ye minya. Hallelujah. This is discouraging. Gore o lebella mogopolo wa motho dikakanyo tsa motho ma ba ne ke tsa Dr. Motsoaledi a re go ne le programme ba unfold ago it lo ja 15 years tele ke a molebella re 15 years le mogadi o tla be le o mokae ona o tla ba sa phela. Motho mogopolo wa gagwe o akanya dilo tsa over a million years to come. How the greatness of his intelligence does not correlate with the number of years God has given him. It's like we can agree ra bona re le batho ra a di shemo wa ntogo modimo gore modimo go no lebelela. No, 70 years. 70 years o sa thoma gore jo leng ka nka wa ba wa re tlo nyala ka 70 years. Maria ba hore your days are gone after 3 years u xiya nwana ba 21 ba ba ngwe ka mogolo hore ri dibega ka gona u nyala o shetse one bo 55 years u tlo thomori ya nwana at 70 years ka normal years wa sepile u xiya nwana ola a sa dutse ka tsela yeo tafita uri muthu u mudirela tshingu mudimo go sa holang u mudira ha tshola pele uri morena na monna ke mang a ka phelang a se bone lehu monna ke mang a ke tsebe mo polokwane motlhomo go nna le dihlalefi tse dikgolo tsa dirutegi ba tsebago di-neuron tseba tsebago all the body parts of humans ba ka inject a certain chemical ya dira gore the maturity of cells e be delayed. But I didn't find any literature talking of a man everywhere around the globe. But this man was a pillar, so I was a logger and a gola at the Moabia one. Tafita, I level out a man like a man. Because when now Tafita, Kilevela or Ube, I could ill hoshi a hole. Halevela or get old to a lady loge. Leva side Ube and a leva bunch. Carry ill hosh. Moelo ore was side of our way, leading Yazija Rawe, Ibe leva bunch. Jwale no le bana na 70 years e tla gona go ngontsha go supply batho ba na ka re ba bangwe ka o day ya nao ne go le yena wa bona gore go ga boima go mogotsofatsa ta fita jwale go sa galala le mengwaga. Hallelujah. So o re modimo motho o motswaletse tshigo mwana wa motho ke mang a ka phelang a se bone lehu ene ka thereso ga mengwaga ye thoma go tswelelela ba ba go ba go le mahlatse a go fitlha go 70 years ka re ba ba ngwe le 70 years ya re palela ka baka la mabaka a bophelo tse di dikopana go le tsona le 70 years. But the thing is DNA ya motho motho mmele wa gagwe o kgona go mo sustaina 70 years. Jeje di ntse jeri di jaho le jeri kopana go nna tsho jeje re wa tlhafatsang ka pele le tsa dikotse ino be di tla di objecta go ba di ga netsa taba yela ya 70 years mara modimo up to now o re file 70 years ke mengwana e siripana from 70 years ke pasela. This friend of mine lastly we were celebrating 72 ke mo lebella ke re mogale you are still strong you can go up to over 90 years. Are wa resha muruti ke rwena. Hallelujah. So mara mudimo ka ka re ke mudimo wa nako o mo fihletse ke le bo mudimo ka le ba ka la gore le ntshula mudimo mo tafita ga bontsha o re bophelo bjo mwana motho a bo tswaletse go ke bophelo bja tshego ke bophelo bja malwetse we provia chingo onora ke bo provia malwetse go ya ka tafita ga ngala o re mutimo ka bo so go dira motho o no tlogela ka gore 70 years o re so le ka gore motho are o re mo gopela chelete o ya tropo a go fa 20 rand gore a go kana pa 20 rand gona mo sone go so ri a selo gore a wa tsama o tla namela tla go fihlisa tafita o re ka re wa mutimo o ka bo so wa go no so le go so wa dira selo mara mutimo o dirile hallelujah modimo dirile mantjwang khahlang ta fita tjola pe ore morena nthuse o pholoshe moya waka kinto ya bobedi here son tjogore ri lwanele re saphila go bona jo jo mo lefase bo phelo yona a buri ise filo ke jo bo phelo jwa tshego bo phelo bya go opa ke hlogo bo phelo bya go lwa dintwa ke bo phelo bya motlhako ye o pya mutimo o gona ba o mutimo a re utullela Jesu Kriste o re ke tlile gore di be le bo phelo le mogora ba ba dumela go nna ka se ke ba fa ba tla phela le ba khwile mini gore go na le bo phelo bo sa feleng ge le bo phelo le fase magashu a must tell you ke bo phelo bya tshego o tla re sa re wa bo iphina ka jona ya ba gore nna go e tshaile nge ke ya bona ge be go gona go mmona ka lihlo monna le hu a tsena office nya gago o sabile timetable ya ngwaga fa o sabile di plan tsa ngwaga mo o sa re ke sa tlo fetola sele sele se are I have come to take you today or oh, sorry man ke re ke sa tlo nyala ngwa go tla are I have come to take you hallelujah gore bona dipolane sedi ke nyako agala setšhaba sa ka ke le kgoši sela le sela a re I have come tafita o re no monna ke mang a ka phelang a se bone lehu halleluja monna ke mang monna o mongwe o ile a re a kwatile wa mo anthene a re gege go befile batho ba e lwa go lwiwa tšatši leng a kwatile a re ge e le gore modimo gona se ke se bonago ge e le gore modimo gona mmotseng a mpolayeng gona jwale tell him to kill me now. Let me tell you, God is not angry like that. God is not emotional. Your time to die will come. And as I'm speaking today, the man is no more. People of God, friends, countrymen, and lovers, I am here to tell you that in everything we do, let us know that our days are limited. The fit of how short my life is. We probably not going to be able to do it. We are vulnerable. At any time, there might be attack. And attack comes in different way to attack human life. These days, we are with corona. HIV and AIDS bile gona ya tsiya batho di kotse di tsela di tsiya batho re buluka re sa tsho buluka he bana le ga rapela ra kopana le di kreke ra rapela timetable ba principle ya modimo ya gore motho a sentjore a fete a nke ke ya fetoga haleluya ga e tswela pele a fetsa gore mpute gore monna ke mang a ka phelang a se bone lehu na mosadi ke mang a ka phelang a se bone lehu but I am here to introduce a man gona le monna o mongwe o ile a ba botsa a re ka nompolaya ge le seno mpolaya ke tlo tsoga and ka nnete Jesu Kriste was killed wa mmolaya hallelujah ge ba seno mmolaya a fenya lehu around the globe. I'm challenging everyone present here. Go and study and come back and tell me if there is any man who ever conquered death, if there is any man who was buried for 3 days and woke up on the third day, there is only one man. Ladies and gentlemen, his name is Jesus. This question, as I answer it, I guess when I want to worry about relaying, there is a man in China who is still alive, was born with Adam and is still alive. But I must tell you as I answer this question that there is a man, hallelujah, who conquered death, and his name is Jesus. I
bring this man to every one of us today. What if it will be by mistake? Hoga sepela mole fasting wa shukufala uswa tseba Jesu, because he's the only man wa fenjeli. Baba wa baba etapele varina, vagale varina. Kifeleke bocha motokiri. What worries me is that all our heroes, men that we consider to be heroes, they are under the graves. Their graves are still closed. When we go to the graveyard, you will see the big tombstones say Mr. So and So, Honorable So and So, rest in peace. But if you can take a journey to Israel, where Jesus was ever put, his grave is open. Hallelujah. His grave is the only grave. Itla ba bohlola mphana ma go ba ga sekhukhune wa khwetse le bitlala motswala go le butswe. Itla ba bothata mara go ya go la Jesu ba ba mbeleng gona. His grave is open. Mo rongwa o botsa bo Maria Magdalena. O re nna le nyakela ngo a phela go mo ba hwile. Hallelujah. Ba re ba ile go tšhela ditlolatlolane gore setopo sa go sekebe sa bola ka pela. Morongwa a tswelela a re lenyakelang o a phelang mo go ba hwileng. O tse ore a re go ba hwileng o re bona bale bonnape bo mo gosadi bo phatlhe le bokanyane mabitla bona a sa lefao ba letetse mohlana ka phala e lla. But the grave of Jesus is open. Monna ke mang a ka phelang a se bone lehu? Ke Jesu Kriste fela yo a fentseng lehu. Why did I choose this scripture? I chose this scripture to comfort the family. I chose this scripture to bring a message to you that there is a man. Wo mogale wa mphahlelo ke moretago ke re ke gometele di gomo moshate o ile o amwa mogela. As we grieve, but let us also remember that in his short life, though long according to our timetable, numbers on earth, yena wila jamar na Jesu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ke ntaga na kre ke bela le opisuari ya gagwe ke rutse be ba ka no be ba difficulty je dingwe tsa gagwe tse a dingwa di le go a di passitse go ba se be ba dingwa la mo mono wa ja pupu a ja pu difficulty je ding tshiu dingwa di ka no be program e be tlo tlala ka difficulty fela ba re o passitse go passitse go passitse a tsena all the fields. But I asked him, msadi ga ke a gopola ka tsatsi la party wile a majare doctor wa tseba o gathile tema a gago mare ke rapela gore Modimo before sepe mo lefaseng tsatsi le lengwe o bo tsere mare na Jesu. And the doctor did exactly that. I therefore honor his intelligence. I therefore honor his fame that amongst all, as he lives today, let us remember that he befriended the man wo ile go ofentse lehu wone mo gotse ga go sepela go le yena tjatjile leng ba tla be ba mmega radio ba re o hlokofetse tjatjile ba tla be ba mmega di television ba re breaking news said to tell you that Mr. So and So is no more, but Jesus does not die. Hallelujah. Jesus does not die. Ge re re sa phela re ja monono is good ga re ja monono, but let us remember gore go na le monna yo a fentseng lehu ga le kwa sefapanong ba mohlaba ba mohlaba ka lerumo madi a tshologa a rapela thapelo gore Modimo o se ba balele sebe sa bona. Even today I am praying gore may God not count your sin, may God extend his grace, may God extend his mercy, may God extend his love and engulf you in his kingdom and make you the child of God. I will be disappointed one day when ga re ke buluka go ga ga go pelegaka ke buluka ka go ba re monno ba gana morena o ganne Jesu. Ke tla ba disappointed gore monno ke mone cha tshile ke bolela ka Jesu kae 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 o ba le gona. So he is dying poor. Tafita o re bophelo bya rena bo kujwa tshego. Ino nagana mo president a swara ke flu. Ino nagana doctor yo golo a swara ke flu. Kwa ga sekukhune go nela ngaka yo golo ye o re hlompha. My heart was broken.
yesterday to learn where the man is no more. Keep with your jolly go to Dr. Gian, has the pillar, jolly about who are, but lawyer guy. But my hope and belief, go on a lemonna, was a way, hallelujah. On a lemonna, what a remote sepile, halfway. Yen, I yo, hermut, jia, hurry, wha, Odisha, pray with a filly. Man like a man. Hello, one hour over in this assembly today. A got a woman rooty, railing na, Ngasega Banali, who maybe going to Melella, Rabana Quenama. But I assure you that every mortal being will see death and will leave this world by death in order to live forever. Re am Mojumarna Jesu Christe. Marana Mswara Maropa Kifitama Felelo. My question stands. What else? What would Tafita Morena? Remember my soul. Today, Luena Gargabala Manjua, what a modern uncle, who one will project a bush short. Hallelujah. Modern uncle, who one will project a bush short. Ruru Tamudimu, who one of my Jacobo Pilobiarin. I was also moved by this man at the room Mesga 396. Vamoswarish. This man is able to calculate. Ba bantsi ba rena re gona go dipalo tse di a tlhakatlhakantsi mara ge re tla tabeng ya mets wa bophelo bja rena re no dilwe re re sa shareje ke 30 ke re ke 70 ga o ne le 20 tseba gore go shetse 50 ga o ne le 50 go shetse 20 ga o ne le 60 go shetse 10 ga o ne le 65 go shetse 5 ye mengwe ye shalang ke a pasela a se boloi e mara modimo e bele ka tsela yeo. So may the Lord God bless you all. And I pray hard that we all know who Jesus is. In this funeral of my friend, let each and everyone be reminded that his days are numbered. And when God comes to take you, it will be no discussion. He will take you and he will take you forever. In the name of Jesus, be blessed. My time is over. I'm going to allow the pastor to come and finish with prayer. Hallelujah. Can we give God a big hand of praise? Jesus loves you all.
Rele Boramruti, I would like all to stand on our feet, please. Let's stand up on our feet. As I'm going to pray, we are here acknowledging the word that you have heard, and we're saying, Mudimo, we really have to put our lives right with you. Now in my prayer, ke hopela gore ka moka re tseka seke. Just check your life. And say Mudimu Ntushe, so that my life should be right with you. Because when my time comes, I have to be ready to go. Can we bow our heads? I'm going to pray. My dear Heavenly Father, we come before your face with praise and thanksgiving. We appreciate the word that you have heard. Indeed, our lives are brief. We are not permanent residents on this planet Earth. Rituche Mudimo, to always remember that we have to fix our lives while we're still living here on this planet Earth. As I'm finishing this prayer, whoever says, I want to make this commitment, just lift up your right hand, you lift it up and you put it down once. I see the hand, I see that hand, I see that hand. Any other person who's saying, I want this life that was received by Dr. Mahango, just lift up your right hand. I'm going to say a prayer for you. Lift up your right hand wherever you are. I see that hand there. Any other hand, if you say, I'm agreeing and I'm saying, Christ, be my Lord, just lift up your hand. I see hands being raised here. Father, you see the hands of these men and women in this place. I pray for them and I ask that, oh God, do a miracle in their lives. I pray that, oh God, on this day, Abba Honegore, Kalichachi, that Dr. Mahango, Ramogichi Jesu, Yabamarena, Limopulusha, Mapilarena, Kopelarba Tushika, this prayer. Let's say, Heavenly Father, can we pray all of us? Let's say, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we come to you. Forgive us our sins. Wash us with the blood of Jesus. We receive Jesus as our Lord and our Savior. Amen. Over to you, over to you.
Resa eme ka maoto re fitlile pheletsong ya session ya rena. I think we are very much content as far as time is concerned. I'm so blessed to carry you along with the present and the assistant of the Holy Spirit. I feel so honored. DJ, gona le question wa kitso rena o kae gona then o muruti baka ge baka no re direla mogau then re tabe re to ba re tjwa re leba to the second session to the cemetery. Now this is the order that shall be observed. Remember ge re tlotjwa go tlotjwa our honorable family, the family concern for today, and then from there go tlatjwa di family go aka di kadi into tables ja rena, and then the extended family ba balatela. Another thing ke gore re ba file gona le di ribbon tse leng gore ro tsena ka tsona ko graveyard, ne? Remember we are now living in the new normal. Ba re gona le selo ke new normal because of this pandemic, COVID-19. So re bile le mathlatsi kudu 50 ye le ba yo ke DJ re mo 100 gona le batho ba ile gore ba ba file di code le sekela di fetse bana baka rena le di family members tse ile gore ke a di bona le ge ba apere di mask ke gona go ba double clicker le ba feng tsona gore ba gona go tlo felesetsa their brother, their cousin, other family members re thushaneng re ska kra re share our other families ba sa tshware di ribbon, and then because this ribbon is our signage to show the municipality as we arrive at the gate that right now we are authenticated to enter, right? So, and we have got friends of the family, Bali Filedi Koutu. There is this table here in front of Sesi Feni. Ses Feni and Matlatse, just raise up your hands here. People should be coming to this table. Baba Bali Filedi Koutu, but le mota fuleng e, and then Bajo Nogotuli Tusha. But now, we are gonna observe this order. Kitlo khopela baruti baka before DJ atlo leja go sheilong gore itlo ba re ashara rejwa muruti re leboga semone muruti le kata la no re rapella as we are taking our beloved out. I'm not sure whether we call it grace or what. If it's grace, it will be grace session one, but yeah, let's hepa ka botlhaga ba lena a re rapeleleng, and then ba gone ba le just feela or the song e ke mo feeling yona, then we'll be following each other according to that order. Ke a leboga.
Arabele mulimo matla ka boka ka le bakala Jesu Kriste re a leboga go ba le rena mo mulimo lokilego ka le bitso la Jesu Kriste wa Nazareta re sa tlo tswa jwa le mulimo rena re a go gopela. Harne le malokelo a go sepela re se ra go botja ke ka baka le re go gopela gore se go fatsa tsela e re swere go ya kua balaong se go fatsa o botho mono mo wa tleng ka fa ka leina le le phelago la Jesu Kriste. Amen.
Re ka no latela ota e ba re fileng yona.
Yes, there is nothing, there is no one like him. There is no one like him. There is no one like him. I tell you, Billy DJ. There is no one like him. Yes, Lord. Those who are having codes, see Sesifeni's table. Yes, Father.
Now see, I don't know if I'm Zulu or
Yes.
But if I can get some African musicians to help me out right now, give me an African beat that'll go.
My cousins, I trust you so much. All of my cousins. Everyone who went looks at me from all different angles. If you are, you know that you are my cousin, I know I'm famous. You come and help with picking the flowers here. From United States, from Amamaila, from United States, from Mokopane, United States of Fosloras. Rena, we are, and then come and collect flowers, guys. Come, you cannot go out without collecting a flower. Come forth and collect flowers, please. The ribbons, says Fanny. How many, Tabby? If you see my face, you remember that I'm your cousin. Come and collect a flower. The honorable table shall follow. The honorable table shall follow. Baletwering di riboni, you feel like you don't want to go, check. Close families, bailo rabana di riboni reshere. Hose. Flowers. If I look famous to you, come and collect a flower. These flowers cannot remain in here, especially these ones. I love you guys. Yes. Let's celebrate our brother. Let's celebrate our father. Yes. I love you guys. Oh, then. Oh, yes. I love you guys. I still need more people who know me. Yes. And those who don't have ribbons, we love you so much. You will stay. Can someone who is staying nearer borrow us or donate for us 6 ribbons? We have got close relatives that they don't have ribbons. 6 ribbons. Please. 6 ribbons that you can donate to me. 6 ribbons that you can donate to me. Thank you. I got one. Those close relatives that are coming from far away, I got one. Can I have some more? 5 ribbons, please. Those who are around, I love you. For those who are around, please, we have got close relatives that, please.
Oh, Ralebora, ke ba bang ba sa fitla DJ no tjotjola pele ba bang ba sa fitla. Ralebora.
Then when I got the bus, I was like, I'm going to go to the Thank you so much. We have arrived. We have arrived. We are right now going to lay a house, in a house of our father, our dead beloved husband, to his place. Without wasting of time, ke tlo gopela Pastor SF Diphofa, ke tla be ke na le ho moruti maepa, ke bona ba tla ba tshwere the pastorate session, ba re bulele ka thapelo.
A re rapele Modimo Tate ka leina la Jesu, Jehova lokile ra o leba wa re fetisa fa mo tlong o bjang ngwana wa rena bolaong ja o bja mafelelo. Jehova lokile Tate, o gopa gore lerato la gago le maatla le bohlale se di tlhatlhe go tloga jalo go fitlha mafeleng ga tirilo ye ka Kriste Jesu Morena. Amen.
Re a leboga. We have come to the second session. Re leboile thapelo. As we are going to be moving fast because arasananako enough. I'll be reading. Hekebala kitoba hopela batabeba teoshel pokis. I'm reading from the book of First Corinthians rather, chapter 15. Paul readressa baweilung worry they were saying, I won't so yabaho. O ba bontsha mo gore ka lebaka la re Jesu a hwile a bolokwa a tsoga a fenya lebetla le rena re a dumela gore mmele o wa ngwana borena Diphoko Emmanuel Mahango ga o theositswa mo lebitleng le o tlo tsoswa le botlhe ba e leng gore ba tla wa tsoga mabitleng. First Corinthians chapter 15. Verse 22. Le go tsuba aba go hulwale. Go biala mmele o bolago. O tla tsuba o sa bolego. O biala o nyetega. O tla tsuba o tagile. O biala o fokola. O tla tsuba e le wa maatla. E biala e le mmele wa nama. O tla tsuba e le mmele wa moya. Yale ka ona le mmele wa nama le mmele wa moya o gona. Emmanuel Mahango, or Yelang today, because so sure Kalija Shilama Felelo, Repalafala Ella. We know that His Spirit is with you. We pray, our Heavenly Father, that you, as we gathered in this place, to just bid this farewell to Him. Yarapela or Kalina la Jesu Christe. Ai ke matagao matsa a re tsebang gore a tsotse Jesu ba khong matsa mo yo moghetwa atiche full protection over the grave. Le ineng la mara na Jesu Kriste, re rapelenda dumela. Re atsiba hore o morena ba o khona, mara na wa sepela le rena at all times. We thank you. Amen and amen. Re go tla le go rekisana le rena guys. Le skela re tla tla gantsa. But you can pass now. Direction le go pela a song DJ. Es protocolo la pele ka tshedimo. Tonya Gautziba from the program director gore arrangement ya ka ga ke eng in terms of Ochelamabu or Ochelamaplomo, whatever thing that has been arranged. Yes. Adding Juale as we continue with the song, but I did a Juale Bakahai.
Let me
As the Bible explains for Kalba Galar Mutu Adiloka Lerulota, Wella Mono Ruling, the very same body that you have taken to this dust now, that is what we are talking about. What we are going to do, Virtuala Pelecore, Erto Hopela, Hoderoso, Agiso, arrangement here, Balabato Tusanga Mucini, Hobabra Ina, but we are moving forward, Hotuala Pele, Tuala Pele. DJ, got a song.
Oh, yeah.
DJ. Relevoa. Barutibaka. Le tahile, le rodimo, relevoa. Relevoa, what a holy would relay? Babuzore. Rea tepauri, one as well. Mangilu and rodimo, a potapotile in Goya, Paparena, Malumarena, Mutalarena. We are rest assured. Thank you so much. Rekotla rekwe ya item ya before. Uncle Doubt, are we ready? Atatar direle, that's the root of things. Rekotla kichaba rebedi rethi. Karkisanyo kukwisha tabarna. Do we worship at the coming? We were hoping for with the machinery, but seemingly the logistics, and we cannot stand, right? Yeah. The canal of the rescapo draw. Yeah. So DJ Banabanabatuabereka. Banna ba re shu ba ba le ngona a re tleng re tla re thageng ngwa ko wa gaborena re tla le ba re thushana re lo re ba 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 tla tseleng bana ba ba bolelang is so ke be ke lo re a re no ba tsamelang dikosha e tla ba dikosha ra celebrate. Remember, we are celebrating. Rest assured, what we are doing now, we are just planting the home. The main person in this house, who is in a house already, he's in the right hand side of the father. So and then from there we'll take it thereof. DJ Akisatubulela, whenever Staka was going silent, DJ.
Oh, Chola pili DJ Ukarabasa finalizer. Hona le ngwe ya dikologa mo DJ go ka re betha ka yona. We celebrate this moment. We don't want to miss any minute. We want to celebrate. We want to celebrate. We have to use this minute. Touch is all about to have a no to Emma with Simula. I saw on a something circus dira. Kido, I get it. Ditahajadi pet and get a taha for Javan Mutu, where I was another Hono Yama blow. Le bo magolo magolo le nna ke nna mo sapa gele de mo sapas magoloka o ne magolo go tswa from the United States of Rasifumologa bora ga di ba ka moka and then angels ba tshwenya ka energy ke ke bana le energy mara ke di mo re lena le ba tshwe le tabe le ba le tshwe na go le ba mablo ka mogano you can walk forth with one accord a are re ga bisane ntlo ya our beloved ba ra le mo tshwere pele ka music and then re dire go tsaka ke a le tshepa le ne le ke le shuru le ke lena la batho batho right
Rene Mamudino, Mudimari Chirofato,
We thank for his favor. We thank for his grace. We thank for his love. We thank for the Holy Spirit in this house. We thank for the grace. We thank the Lord for the angels. May his soul rest in peace. May the angels sing with him, hallelujah, hallelujah, in heaven. May he sing and join the angels as they say, you are holy, you are holy. You are holy, you are holy. We thank the mighty Lord. We thank the grace of the Heavenly Father. Dr. D. E. Mahango. Releva Taka Taka. Lemoa Ling. Little Rena Garaonam. Liena Moa Ling. He will appreciate you. All of you who are in here, wherever he is, you are going to receive certificate of appreciation with his Father in heaven. Releva. Releva. Right now, we are item number 4. Retrohopella vote of thanks and announcement. Ka Mr. Doubt Mahango. I tell a bit of a
program director, Kia Lemoa. Passa ba kana na se sa hore ke tle ke laboge se chawa se sa ga thulare ke thome ka wena program director re a go laboga o se pidiche mo diro wo for program ye ka go khwari le botswere ya go leboga motlogolo ke be ke re napile ko go fa marapo o mongwe le o mongwe wa Mahango wa tloga mo program director koe baruti ba ka ba kereke ya gešo ye botse le lena ke a le leboga re ebile la kwa mokgoši latla la riema pele ka dithapelo le ditori ke ka fa mo mothale re khonne go phetha le go fitla tlhogo ye ya Mahango ke a le leboga baruti ke leboga gape batho ka moka ba le tšereng karolo mo programong ye ya lekgono ke a le leboga ka moka ga le ke leboga gape le setšhaba meloko le metswalle ba agišane botlhe ba le kgonneng go fitlha go tlo re thuša gore re fitlhe tlhogo ye lekgono le ke a le leboga a pula e le nele
pula pula ka gae ba re ke le botse gore ge re tloga mo re sa e kgatha metlhala re boela gape kua golo ro tlhapa matsogo bone. Ke a leboga.
Malome, ke a leboga. Ya, ke dingwe re tla di bolela ka gae malome. Re a leboga. Re fitlhile pheletsong ya lenaneo la rena le le botse-botse la go celebrate. I love to use this word. A ke nyaka gore re le tloga mo, even though you cry, just know that cry is the cry for celebration. We celebrate in different, you know, whatever you can call it. Now we celebrate jaka go wina. Ba ba celebrate jaka go lla. We celebrate in different ways. So, as we are coming to the end of the celebration of the very beautiful, dignified last send off of Dr. D.E. Mahango, you have been a very good followers. I've been a very good leader. So, now, Baba Santibin Kinamo Shapa. Then kile le mwa ka moka ke tshepa gore le san thata le sa ilong rata moruti re tlo khopela gore ni bona jalo e tlo ba lena le re lebogela ntlo shuru ye re ibile fa ntlo is not just an ordinary house, it is double barrel, it's a house within a house. So that the owner of this house, wherever he is, he should be celebrating with us as we'll be departing. Libile, a very beautiful audience, as beautiful as you are, and I pray that all your heart are wrapped with that beauty. DJ, our honorable family, then return following. Kia le boga.